just said I should keep praying, but no, only one can save me. Vengeance is in my blood. Darkness within,
the shadow of all of my sins,
and I know there's no exorcism
that could overturn my conviction.